Hold on, guys.
Oh, he's back.
Reptile? Hey,
so last time I saw you guys, you promised me a booking in Puerto Rico. But when I flew down there, there was no booking and no return flight.
No.
So I'm wondering, are you going to book me for Talk’n Shop A Mania like you promised the last time? But I got no envelope. I got no deposit. I got no Spirit airplane ticket. And I got no hotel room at the Red Roof Inn.
So creatively for Reptile, like if you're a Talk’n Shop fan, we had nothing for Reptile. We just go.
Primo and Epico are released. So I should be their partner and we could do 6 months.
They want too much money, though, brother.
Yeah, they're expensive.
The shit writes itself. Well, on behalf of Primo and Epico, here's Reptile. By the way, top three best moments in Talk’n Shop presented by Talk Is Jericho history was when Reptile called Carlos Colon with the rotator
back. Like shoot, yeah. Real legend Fourth. Carlos Colon in Puerto Rico has to humor his son, and he's just talking to these just drunken dipshits, and he probably goes, "Oh well, Jericho's in there too, so like I gotta humor this," and he's just sitting at his house going, "These guys, man."
Well,
my son's hammered.
The best part was Reptile calls. Reptile goes, I do this around. I was like, I choose the coast to coast.
Was Reptile Gallows at that point? Oh, I mean, like, but Jericho,
we always think it's always been Gallows, but no one can see because it's only audio.
Actually, I think Reptile.
Shadow worked with them, and then Gallows took it over and called Carlos Colon. So then finally that was when Primo was the rotating fourth. Yeah. I believe it was that shit show known as Talk’n Shop in Nuremberg, which we still have to talk about the Anthrax show. And finally, Primo goes, so Dad, do you want to book him? And Carlos Colon, book him too later. Carlos was like, sure, why not?
I mean, just Carlos just being in the business for so long just goes, these guys. Yeah, my son's just.
I have a great way to do Reptile. Yeah, they're off the rockers. It just came to me. I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna hold it for.
Don't you think that if Reptile was a real guy, he had no mask on. He looks like Uncle Rico from. from you know what I mean? He's Uncle Rico.
Yeah.
Yes.
With the same physique, but he also thinks he's a karate guy.
Ethan Page has been popping with that karate guy shit. He might be who plays Reptile. He's been pretty.
Ethan Page.
I think Ethan Hawke could be better.
He might be a little more expensive though. That's the problem.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if he's going to fit into the Talk’n Shop budget. That's just true. Like Clint Bobsky.
You mean the training day guy? Jesus.